Hey everyone, welcome back to the Bloodborne walkthrough Lorethrough series. This is episode 20, rubbing the dirt off our shoulders. And we're gonna go finish up a couple of Chalice dungeons right here. Is this the one or is this the one? No, I finished this one. So we can just go right up to the boss. Let's see if we can beat him this time. We should, man. We chunked Shadows of Yharnam like it was... Man. I mean... Granted, I summoned Henrik and another old hunter, but... I just did it because I never... have before. So it was super fun. Wailing on him like that. Alright, so now we should be able to jump all the way here, right? Yeah. Time for some revenge. Use the blood of Adela here. Stupid, because I should have got the riposte. I definitely should have gotten the visceral attack there. It's okay. It happens sometimes. I should have led them away from each other. This is just a bad start. Now I'm upset. Ugh. That is really stupid. That was a great parry. And right into a visceral. That just happens sometimes. I love Bloodborne so much, but it happens. You know, it happens more often than not when you're supposed to get the visceral. I mean, maybe they'll clean it up for the second one. Yeah, I want to start over. This is stupid. This is so stupid. I'm really ticked now. Waste all my stupid blood gems on it. Oh, you're gonna give it to me then, though, right? Okay. How did that hit me? Try the saw cleaver. So stupid. The gun that he should have been done. Gave me there. Okay. Spread him out even more. Chase us. Okay, I got the visceral bit. Okay, sir. Stop cheating. Okay. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. It's heal over time. I forgot about that. Okay, run, run. Stupid shotgun. Stupid. Come on. Now this should be a lot easier. Look at the damage from the saw cleaver. Oh my! Stupid! Shut! Oh my god, I can't wait to go beat the crap out of you. There you go. That's exactly what I was trying to do. Merciless Watchers down. Screw you guys. I'm going home. Let me get a temporary blood gem. Very nice. Gosh. Pain in the bootay. They're not that hard. Especially when you, destroy the physical or the visceral. Bullets and, blood gems. Not blood gems, blood vials. Let's see how bad this area is. Stop alerting people. Is that gonna kill me? Have your torch out. Interesting. Go up here before we continue down. Sir! That is incredibly stupid of you and cheating, by the way, but. Watch out for those guys there. They are Let's see. Merciless Watchers. You are watching the Pthumerians. Two chests. Two mold three. Virtual blood three. And in one of these chalice dungeons, I forget which one. Ah, rope molotov cocktail. Those are awesome. We're going to get the beast claws. I believe it's the beast claws. So you do need to come here to be able to get all the weapons. One of them is going to be in the chalice dungeon. Ah, don't forget this little chest. You want to get all the chests because they contain just enough materials for chalice stone. This way? Numbing mist. Interesting. Hello. Okay. I'm like literally pressing the okay. Okay. Stupid. I got the visceral. Stupid. Okay. Okay. What the hell happened to lock-on? Thank you, finally! Jeez, you are just really screwing with me today, Bloodborne. Screwing with me today. Open the door to the boss, dagnabbit. Alright. Alright. Let's go down here. Where's my ladder? Go to the rats. Thank you. Get greedy. Heal up. Oh, wow, he dropped... These guys dropped 2 mold. I had no idea, so check their bodies. That's really great. The 2 mold farming. Super rats, man. The cold blood. Silver bullets. Where there is nothing here. That's all you get. So, don't even come down here. It's not even worth it. The cold blood, eh. But they do drop the 2 mold, so that's nice. To get one of those, but... Yeah, not worth it. Wow. Well, that's going to be another section. There you go. Finish this. These guys hit hard. Read the note. Beware insect. Time for fire. I don't have any fire. Madman's knowledge. Ah, there he is. Two ritual blood fours, which is awesome. More blood vials, awesome. And now we have our shortcut, which is great. Oh! Just passed him up. Now, go this way. Oh god. Not this way. I cannot believe I didn't get the dang visceral. That is stupid. Later. Not messing with you. Is a lot to explore here. There is a lot. Okay. May have to go and spend our blood echoes. Is gonna be rough. I think I am supposed to get down there. I am. Okay. Alright, that's okay. Run back. Drop down. No problems there. No problems there. We will do it best way we can, and we'll run away from Dude Bro. Probably. And we've cleared out this area, so. Now, drop down here. These guys can't shoot us. That's not what I wanted, but what it is. Wow. Beautiful. Look. Ugh. Man, we are lucky. Alright. This way. Wow, Bloodborne. Just enough to almost kill you, but not kill you. There's so many of them. Come on. Okay, I can breathe a little bit. I was not breathing well. Odd tampering damp blood gem. Wow, that's gotta be a good one. We'll see what it is in the Hunter stream. And this is why it is good to just knock out the Chalice dungeons. It's fun if you have someone to co-op with, man. I wish I had some friends who played Bloodborne, but I got a lot of friends who just, you know, are PC players, and this is a PS4 exclusive. Out of consoles anyway. I would have gotten this regardless, because it's from Soft. They're the best. I wonder if I can. Come on. Fine, you come here. nice and slow. I want that. I want that, big boy. I want it. I want that chest. You are alive. You are as well. The hell hit me? He got up? Okay. Alright. Hey, you. Come here. There you go. Come here, Bubba. Come here, Biggly. Biggly Wiggly. Come on. Hit me. Hit me again. Don't you come at me. Last bullet I had to do. Wow, that's probably a really good blood gem. Come on. This is why you do the dang Chalice dungeons. Yeah, I have 71,000 blood echoes. I've got some really good. Runes, and then. Or gems, and then now we get the. Haze extractor. Thought it was a key item, but. Which you also get in the. There it is. It's a key item. The hunter who retrieves this can extract arcane haze from ritual materials, but alas, spent materials are lost. It's a workshop tool that you can only get in the Chalice Dungeons, and it's this one. The specific Chalice Dungeons. Now. Go all the way back. Spend our blood echoes, not get greedy. Level up a bit, check the blood gems out, and we'll fight the boss. Hopefully. And beat the boss. Okay, yeah, perfect. This is a shortcut. I will leave back. I go up here. Ah, screw it. Old Hunter's Mark. Not messing around. Great, because now I can start testing out a whole bunch of other weapons. And just experimenting more with this playthrough, which is awesome. I've never made a build like this. I've had a quality build, but now I'm kind of making a hybrid quality build.
Very well.
Let's see. Should we get Arcane up now? We'll just stick to that.
Welcome. What? Very well.
One more.
Farewell, good me.
That's good enough.
Welcome. What? Very well.
What do we got here? What do we got? What do we got? See that arcane haze now? Let's get the perk hammer up. A little bit. Start messing around with that soon. Let's see. Look at that. Straight damage up from those gems. Really good blood gems. Really good. See how bad this next one is. I'll throw on some. Bolt paper? What do you think? No, it's a little longer than a half an hour, but I feel like we could get another boss jammed in here. And we got the Arcane Haze, which was huge. Alright, sweet. I wonder what the note says. Let's see which one we got here. Nothing but grief here. Man. Alright, let's check it out. Undead giant. Awesome. Back, man. got it. Get that other thing. Some space. Up that. Did he one-shot me? He sure did after I was gonna beat him. Wow. Holy moly. I need a lot of blood vials if I'm gonna beat him. Wow. Ish. Ish. Give it another shot. I might have to do some blood vial farming off screen. I did not want to make this. He was done, man. He really was done. And I didn't get the second visceral, or the first visceral, excuse me, which was stupid. I was jamming on it. Okay. We're on the episode here, and I'm gonna do some blood vial. Really don't want it. Oh my gosh, I know I can beat. I should have beat him. That's what sucks. All right. We should go get Ariana's blood. We should go get. We have Yosefka. Let's put Yosefka's blood vial on. Let's give it one more shot. Stop getting greedy. That was some BS, though. I did not get hit. Oh, Bloodborne. I mean, that's just the flaw in this game. I love this game so much, but there are some serious flaws. Like, how can you do this to your players, you know? He one-shot me again. See, that's not right. Okay, I'm starting to get frustrated here. I'm going to take a break. I'm going to go get some more blood echoes and, I'm going to go get some Modelo's blood, possibly, or Ariana's, and I'll see you on the next one, guys. I'm going to go punch a wall. Take care.